I want to share with you some of the amazing successes and positive experiences that our Exceptional Women awardees have experienced since they joined our organization. Besides the fact that a number have been promoted and gone on boards, there are a few anecdotes I want to share with you in particular. One of them is of a woman who very suddenly became the CEO of her company because the CEO had passed on. She was in the position of president. And when she took this enormous promotion, it happened literally overnight. And so we brought together what we call our SWOT team of EWAs. We brought in a board governance expert, somebody who was a public company CFO. We brought a chief human resource officer, in other words, and an employment lawyer. We brought together a team of our female leaders who could help and support her in the first few months of her being in a very new role. And nobody knew about it. This is all done for the love of paying it forward. There is no charge for that. And off she went and has become extremely successful. Another example is a woman who is in the private equity area, was acting as chief operating officer of a company and saw an opportunity to nominate one of her EWA sisters to be on the board of that company. She made the recommendation, and that is in the process of happening right now. Another one of our EWAs was looking for a public board. We were able to find a perfect match for her. She's now the chief of the audit committee, the head of the audit committee, chair of that, and adding huge value. And another lady who just was offered a position as a chief operating officer of a multi-billion dollar company. We put a SWOT team together and we enabled her to go through the final interviews with tremendous aplomb and success, all the way down to what she should wear and how she should behave. And then also helped her when the offer came in to negotiate the best solution. There were two or three CEOs, a couple of women who were in SVP position, employment lawyers, and others surrounding her. So this is what happens in EWA when the sisterhood comes together. It's a place of great happiness, which is what we guarantee to each other.